So the biggest myth of unschooling is that there's no structure or routine with our days or curriculum. And we absolutely have a natural structure and routine that we use in our unschooling life. So what that looks like is last year, my kids wanted to learn more about math. And so I purchased some math books.
6 minutes.
I took them to Barnes & Noble and I let them pick out whatever books that they wanted. And they gravitated towards the Learn to Read with Biscuit books. And so we read those every night before bed. So that is the biggest myth. Every unschooling family is going to look different. That's the glory of unschooling. You can facilitate your teaching based on your child's interests and natural curiosity.